Cicero North Syracuse High School students saying thank you to our veterans in a very unique way, Rod.
News Channel 9's Julia LeBlanc tonight following the kids as their Pillows for Heroes project finally came to life.
Thank you for your service. Here's a pillow.
A simple thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Goes a long way.
Thank you. Thank you.
They all smiled because they were happy about it. They felt honored, I guess, even though we're kind of the honored ones to get to meet them.
CNS students handing out pillows they made from old t-shirts. It's a service project for the high school seniors. The idea coming from a teacher who also served in the military.
He didn't have a pillow and he would always tighten up his helmet to rest upon it. He just always wished that he would have one when he was out on the field.
The students made nearly 250 pillows, distributing them first to service members deploying at the airport and then here at the Syracuse VA Medical Center.
That's a nice pillow. Thanks.
Yeah, of course.
How long did it take you to make it?
Well, we worked on these projects for about, 3 weeks now. Uh-huh. Probably take us about, a half an hour to make each of them.
Wasn't expecting it. It's fabulous. Going to keep it forever. You know, it's nice that they would take their time out to make these and to bring them up to us.
A type of gratitude Meyer wasn't used to seeing.
When we first came back from Vietnam, it was hard to be accepted by the general populace. Now the service people are the people thank them, and it's always great to have that available. Makes you feel good.
Thank you.
I feel great. I think they're doing a good job, and they care. You can tell that they care.
In Syracuse, Julia LeBlanc, News Channel 9.
This is the first year CNS students took part in this project, and administrators hope it'll be a tradition for years to come.